I have made this working model to prove the Pythagoras theorem, that is ab square plus bc square is equal to ac square. This is a square of 4 inch, this is a square of 3 inch and this is a square of 5 inch. Now we have to fill the bits in ab square. Now we will fill the bits in BC square. Now so both the squares show that AB square plus BC square is equal to AC square. Now we can see that as much as bits were present in AB square and BC square, that can be occupied in AC square, which is the biggest square. Which means that AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square. By this working model, we can prove that AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square. Thank you.